Today, we'd like to show you the future of collaboration with Next.js. At Vercel, we've learned a lot about collaboration from creating Next.js and helping companies of all sizes build a better web. Modern front-end teams want to share and receive feedback instantly. Their workflow is rooted in active collaboration. These teams are continuously iterating and need tools that reduce friction. We set out to reimagine how front-end developers work together. What would a highly active, visual, and collaborative workflow look like? To answer this question, we started by focusing on iteration speed. Forget manually setting up deployment pipelines or provisioning servers. Git push and instantly get a preview deployment with your changes. Share these live URLs with your team for feedback and collaboration. When you're ready, deploy immediately at every edge with production-ready infrastructure. This was a great start, but we want to take collaboration even further. We found two areas for improvement. First, while developers are used to setting up local environments, it's painful to install, download, and configure tooling when it could be as easy as opening a document in your browser. Both beginner developers and those new to your company struggle with this. Second, it's hard for reviewers and developers to get on the same page. Today, collaboration is often unnecessarily asynchronous. We envision a world where it's faster to make a change to the front end than chatting about it on Slack. Coding should feel more like editing a document together. At our last event, we gave you a sneak peek of Next.js Live, allowing you to instantly share, chat, annotate, and edit code from anywhere in the world. Next.js Live enables real-time collaboration for your entire team. I'm excited to share further improvements to Next.js Live, including faster performance, branch synchronization, and Git integration. Next.js Live makes development, ideation, and design happen in the browser in real time. Rather than waiting on a build process, you can instantly open a live URL for your entire team to collaborate on. When Monogram wanted to collaborate more quickly with their clients, they joined the Next.js Live private beta. Monogram is an agency that builds incredible sites with Next.js on Vercel. One of their clients is Mac Stadium, one of the largest cloud providers for Mac hardware. Both the Monogram and Mac Stadium teams have worked with us to improve Next.js Live and shape the future of collaboration. We've made it even easier to open Next.js Live from any website or branch you're working on. I can add underscore live to the URL, which maps to my Git branch. After I securely authenticate, I'm in without any installations or extensions. You'll notice my live toolbar at the bottom of the page. This enables me to chat, annotate, and most importantly, edit any content. Let's have Bel join to review this page and give me feedback on the design. There she is. As you can see, her avatar appeared in the toolbar and her cursor position updates in real time. Looks like she's commented that we should change the CTA to get started now. Let's try making these changes live and see her instant reaction. Looks like she likes these changes. Awesome, let's ship it. If I click the commit button in the top right of the editor, I can instantly commit my changes to the current branch on GitHub. I'll pass it over to Bel, who will tell us more about how we take code to production with confidence.
Inside GitHub, you'll notice that Vercel GitHub integration automatically recognizes that I pushed a commit and creates a preview deployment. This immutable URL is a snapshot in time. This is different from Next.js Live, where multiple updates can be made to the same URL. So how do we know that this change proposed will have a positive or negative impact on our site? Google, in conjunction with the Web Performance Working Group, has established a set of metrics to accurately measure how users experience the performance on your site. These metrics are called Core Web Vitals and track perceived loading speed, responsiveness, and visual stability, all three essential for your website's overall health. Instead of making changes based on intuition, we want to know before merging and going to production that our Core Web Vitals are healthy. With Vercel checks, we can run automated tests for performance and reliability on every pull request. Vercel checks are deeply integrated into your existing deployment workflow. Teams can configure their projects to block merging unless specific performance budgets or tests pass. To demonstrate this, let's add the Checkly integration into our project. Inside the integrations marketplace, let's find the Checkly integration. Then we can grant the integration access to our project. Let's add the integration to all our projects on our team. Our Checkly integration opens our new window. Finally, we select the projects we want to set up automatic checks for. And that's it, we can now start pushing commits. These automated performance checks are monitoring core web vitals like largest contentful pane, which measures loading performance, total blocking time, which measures interactivity, and cumulative layer shift, which measures visual stability. We want to aim for healthy core web vitals shown by green values. Our check will fail if performance has decreased compared to our last production deployment. For example, dropping from green to orange or from orange to red. Let's try it out. Let's push another commit to the branch we started. Looking at the deployment on Vercel, our automated performance checks started automatically and reported the results when finished. These checks are testing the actual preview deployment. If our application was not functioning for any reason, including runtime errors, our checks will fail. Great. Our checks passed and we're good to merge. We've designed these checks for partners like Checkly, Cypress, Calibre, and more. But not only for performance, databases like PlanetScale, Fauna, Supabase, and Xata will soon be able to create branch-specific versions of your database with Vercel Checks API. We're working closely with our customers to define the future of Next.js Live. We can't wait to make real-time collaboration available to everyone. Go to vercel.com/live to join our private beta, and go to vercel.com/checks and add checks into your workflow to deploy with more confidence.